My name is Nick Duran, internal sales consultant for T. Rowe Price's United States Intermediaries.
Those skills weren't always innate because I used to have a lot of doubt about myself. Some of those things are a byproduct of being born of two different cultures, being Black and Hispanic, and being a biracial mixed person. You belong to multiple worlds, but sometimes you don't fully feel like you belong in all of them. And so this world, no matter where you live, no matter who you are, when you're biracial, it can be difficult to navigate and it can take a while for you to find yourself and to understand and to love yourself. And by loving yourself, I mean to really dial into what makes you unique and why you belong in all worlds that you're a part of. But I just always had a perception or belief that I did not have the background or enough education or enough skills to be able to work for a company like this. And so I did not bother trying to pursue it any further because I just assumed that it wasn't the type of place for me. I have to thank my involvement to Black mentors that I've had within the firm that reached out to me, that saw some opportunity or it saw some potential in me in ways that I might be able to help share my experience with others to help lead efforts. And there's not one set preconceived path that you have to follow whenever it comes to what you're going to do at the firm. Creativity is encouraged, innovation is encouraged, risk-taking is encouraged. And I really feel like my career trajectory thus far has highlighted that. My family's been very proud of me, especially, you know, as I've said, like we all go through hardships growing up, and I never thought I'd be in a position like this whenever I look at my earlier life.